So, self-scanning is a general technique for dealing with our psychological ailments in the many ways bodily tensions can demonstrate through our bodies the kind of problems we are undergoing. But at the same time, self-scanning can extend to striate muscles tension, smooth muscles tensions, but then also to energy tensions all over our aura, be it corresponding to the emotional area or to the intellectual area even. So when we deal with self-scanning, we may be detecting all sorts of things, bodily tensions that correspond to events, to troubles in the present ongoing life or past lives. We can detect the same for deep tensions inside the body, but we can also detect same kind of tensions in a parallel way to energy levels. We can detect implants, interventions, connections that should not be with us. We can detect dark spots of all kinds, and then we can trace them back in time and space to their origins of many sorts. So this will be the main idea of the self-scanning workshop.